come on down to the Busy Beaver Cafe.